there. Don't ask how I can tell, but you're into Queen's Blood, aren't you? Isn't that great, Oscar? I found someone you can play against. Let me introduce you. This is Oscar the Swift. He's a watch chocobo, a huge Queen's Blood fan too. He gets cranky if he can't play at least one game a day. So, how about it? Mind going around with him? Oscar lose. Didn't expect that. Seems like he's a little bitter. Anyway, thanks so much for indulging him. He can make it a lot harder for us to do our jobs when he's in a mood. Really, believe it or not, he's gonna make his television debut soon. He'll be up against a dog that plays Queen's Blood, and we have to make sure he wins to help drive up tourism here. He'll pull it off.